All right, I hate to polish my own halo, but the Sam Rubin TV Employment Agency has many successful...
Yes, you do.
Ryan Seacrest, boom. Jeremy Parsons, boom. I don't know how many years ago it was, Leslie and I went to a party for a birthday for somebody who works at Channel 11. Mm-hmm. Dayna Devon was there.
Although, wait a minute. Dayna was on Extra for many,
I know,
many years.
But she was effectively...
Before
she was effectively retired
you.
After that.
No, unemployed.
Okay.
Not retired. Unemployed.
All right.
And you found me in the gutter, Sam.
And Mark Chrisky brought you back.
No.
Mark Chrisky brought me out of the grounding.
Right.
Sam created me. He found me in the gutter. I was wet. I was cold. I was lost. I was broke. And he brought me in to the nest right here.
Well, and how you have thrived at the nest here. So we welcome TV's Dayna Devon, of course. They'll press the button and get the right picture in a second.
Hi, Dayna.
Hi, guys.
There I am. Where's Dayna? That's what we want to hear.
Oh, boy.
We want to, this could
this
happen.
This is going well,
no.
Sam.
Well, you know what? Wait till we show you this tape. It's, of course, the new show, LA Unscripted. Can we press a button and get her? We're having a problem.
How about we just bring Dayna out here?
We should just come here.
Sake.
Let's
bring
what's the.
There she is.
All right. Wow.
Welcome back.
Hi.
All right. So tell us about this show with the cool logo behind you.
You guys, it's so, okay, I've been doing TV for a long, long time. I mean, back when beta tapes were around, dinosaurs roamed the earth, right? I mean, I've done a lot of different things, but I have never been more excited about anything than I am about this show. It's called LA Unscripted. And I think the reason why is it's a lifestyle show, but you have never seen a lifestyle show like this. I mean, literally yesterday, I was in a 7-foot giraffe costume. I bet you we didn't even know all these things about our city. Like, I didn't know that there's a place that you can go throw axes to just let off a little steam. I didn't know you could go, like bash cars with a baseball bat if you're feeling a little stressed. I didn't know there were gondoliers in L.A. Like, all of these things that we're learning about our city, it's this whole new way, as we come out of the pandemic, that we're kind of, like, rediscovering Los Angeles. There's hidden gems, fashion, food, so much fun. I mean, and it's all unscripted. Like, we do everything without a script. It's loose. You're going to laugh so hard. We laugh until we cry. It's honestly something I am so incredibly proud of. Like, you're seeing, that's aerial yoga right there.
Right.
That's
this is good. A segment called Liberté's Ligaments. but Dayna, like, your pals, so Liberté and Megan Tellis are part of it.
Yes.
And how flexible, like, Liberté could like, paint her own toenails, right?
I love that he calls her Liberté.
Liberté.
Always.
You know, actually, it is Liberté. Did you know really that
well,
it
she
is?
She has the accent.
Yes,
right? Yeah.
Yes. And you're the only one that pronounces it correctly, by the way. That was aerial yoga. We did that at Liberty's house. And by the way, so I was in a cocoon with her, and I got stuck. Her feet were in my face. My feet were in her face. And I have to say, Liberty has the smoothest feet you've ever felt in your life.
How about yours?
Mine are, they're a little corn. There's some corns. So my toes are a little curly.
Well,
they have a perm.
Confessions like this. So here's how Glenn Walker was responsible for almost wrecking the show.
Oh, no.
It's not Glenn's fault. So yesterday, they're doing the news live, and I believe you're taping your show.
Yes.
And like just happened before, the wrong buttons get pushed?
Yep, exactly right. And we were supposed to have a whole huge reveal on Monday. There was actually a reveal yesterday.
So here's a look at that reveal. Watch this. Take a look.
Prop 22 protects
California kitchen. All right, Lib, see, we are mostly a family show.
Most days.
Mostly. Yeah. All right, thank you guys so much for watching LA Unscripted. Now, as for us, since Liberty clearly missed out on years and years of...
President Trump oversaw the signing of a deal to normalize relations between Israel, the United Arab Emirates, and Bahrain.
So, is your show responsible for peace in the Middle East? Or what's going on?
Oh, completely. By the way, you know what we were talking about? The funniest thing of all is we play little games sometimes on the show, and we literally were talking about charades, and Liberty says, I've never played charades before. And I was like, who are you? Who has never played charades before? But you know what? Those are the moments that make it so much fun. That's why she's perfect for the show. She does healthy vibes. Megan Tellis does mama mentality. I do Dayna Dares, Dayna Double Dog Dares.
Ooh, what's a good dare you've done?
Oh my God. Well, I went to a chocolate factory. I made chocolate. I'm going to go into a shark tank.
Wow.
What else? I flew a plane.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's good. There is so much good stuff. And so, by the way, the viewers out there right now, you want me to come to your... They're sending me to school, by the way, like a kid's... school Zoom class. I mean, anything you can think of is happening, and it's been the most fun I've ever had.
Oh, that's so good to hear. And that foot fetish segment.
Yeah.
Looking forward to that.
Oh, my God.
We have a lot of foot fetish fans.
I think we do.
That watch KTLA. I don't know if you know that.
A sneak peek. Emmy Sunday is a big day. The weekend morning news, which, of course, Dayna is a proud part of, goes all the way till noon. Then, prior to our red carpet show, there's a special that includes an LA Unscripted sneak peek. Can you tell us anything about that on Sunday?
Yeah, exactly. So it's basically, we're teasing the whole show. It's 2 hours. You know, there's no red carpet, so we're counting down to the virtual red carpet with you and Jess, and we're showing sneak peeks. We're at the, oh my gosh, we're at the most beautiful hotel in Beverly Hills, the, oh my God, I'm totally blanking.
Montage?
No, the Aston,
The Waldorf Astoria.
Thank you so much.
It is the most beautiful.
It is the most beautiful. Like, we're the penthouse. Like,
sure.
It's unbelievable. We're there. It's from 12 to 2. It's beautiful. It's so well done. But it's so much fun.
All right. Let's tell you all things Dayna and all things LA Unscripted. This Sunday, special sneak preview. That's going to happen from 12 to 2. And then the world premiere, party at Dayna's house, Monday,
yes.
September 21st, day after the Emmys. Every night after Sharon and Micah do the news till 7, then Dayna and crew take over at 7 o'clock. Half hour, really, really fun. A lot of folks here have worked very hard on
Congratulations,
it.
Congratulations, Dayna.
Thank you
there
guys so much.
And
Kimberly
Dang.
Cornell and Kalina and Angel and Nick and Jason and Adrian, they've worked so hard. Jason Ball and Janine, thank you guys. We're so excited.
There's so much going on.
Right out.
And I must say, next to Jessica Holmes, Dayna Devon has the best TV name ever.
It's a little pornish, but that's okay.
Oh,
well, there you are. Back to you. Thanks, Dayna.
Love you, Dayna.